Is it possible to predict the behaviour of the public in a particular event? How can we do it? Using artificial intelligence, machine learning, and big data. Within the IoTwins project, the Barcelona Supercomputing Centre and Football Club Barcelona are developing a digital twin of the Camp Nou Stadium, a virtual version that will help identify patterns about how the fans interact with the stadium and all the areas around it, including the stores and the Football Club Barcelona Museum.
With the project IoTwins, our final goal is to create a simulation environment that uses anonymized, aggregated data and applies machine learning technologies in order to predict certain aspects that happens into the stadium. It can be from a commercial perspective or even from an operational perspective.
IoTwins is a big data platform for the development of efficient and distributed digital twins applied to industrial equipment and facilities.
Our approach is to use artificial intelligence to mix data coming from sensors, from mobile phones, from social media, and to build with this data a digital twin, a digital version of the stadium, so that we can model it. And because it's a very complex model, that's why we need a supercomputer to simulate it.
For the Camp Nou digital twin, the project uses artificial intelligence to predict how many people will come to the stadium, where they come from, and through which gate they will access. By introducing this information into the stadium simulator, the model will be able to make accurate predictions on audience flows and their behavior under different scenarios. Understanding the dynamics of large crowds can help identify potential conflicting situations, such as agglomerations, and also improve the management of the venue, the comfort of the attendees, and their safety.
The fact that we've been selected to develop this H2020 project, for us is a sign that we are doing good in terms of developing innovation, our innovation strategy. The fact that we work and collaborate with a network of different partners coming from different sectors is a really good way to leverage their know-how, to leverage their expertise and apply that into the sports industry, and for us, going from the sports industry to their sectors.
But could we apply these models to larger spaces, such as cities, in the future? Yes, we could. The results of this project have great potential for testing elements of an urban digital twin.
We're interested in the pedestrian mobility of large crowds in spaces and in buildings and how they interact with each other, and how we can build from this to model, for instance, a larger situation like a city.
Based on what is being implemented at the Camp Nou Stadium, a future urban digital twin could predict relevant trends in population movements, economic activity, the growth of a city, or the evolution of commerce. IoTwins, improving venue management through digital twins.